pass the time away and talk about their homes. And there's a girl in this harbor town, and she works a laying whiskey down. They say, "Brandy, fetch another round." She serves them whiskey and wine. The sailors say, "Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a lord, what you would be. Yeah, your eyes could seal the sailor from the sea." Oh, Brandy wears a braided chain made of finest silver from the north of Spain, and a locket. But there's the name of a man that Brandy loves. You know he came on a sudden day and made gifts far away, but he made it clear he could not stay. No harbor was his home. You know the sailors say, "Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be. But my life, my love, and my lady, it was a sea." Yeah, Brandy used to watch his eyes when he told the sailor stories. She'd feel the ocean fall and rise. She saw his rage and glory. Lord, he was an honest man. Brandy does her best to understand. And at night, when the bars close down, Brandy walks through the silent town. She loves a man who's not around. She still can't hear him say, you know, she hears him say, "Brandy,
thank you. Very kind, very kind of you.
Egyptian.